Everyone, welcome back to Pirate Academy. I have been doing a little bit of work over here, as you can see. We've got a bit more house than we did have before. I don't know whether this bit is too tall. Looking at it at the moment. Wait, do you make sounds now? Let's just get here. Yeah, ooh, hello, lighting glitch. Oh, I forgot you'd have sounds. So yeah, I'm not sure if that's a bit too tall, but I don't really want to change it now. So I'm going to have to live with that. So that's what I've been doing. I've been farming trees and I've been building. I've also... Talbs has finally made it on, so I have given him a quote marks tour because it was the worst tour ever because I can't remember why anything is... in relation to people's bases. So I'll probably show you that now while I carry on and do a bit more work on this.
Woo!
I said
woo!
Woo!
Yes, yes, that woo is a familiar woo. It is that of...
Familiar woo!
Familiar woo. It is that of the
that's
woo
my...
beard.
Why does that sound like some kind of she-male Thai, like, ladyboy stage name?
Familiar woo.
For you. I can see you.
I can see name tags. Look at him all decked out in iron already.
Yeah, because some of us have been here a while.
Yeah. I'm coming. But yeah, welcome to season 2 of Pirate Academy, while Voodoo Beard munches on a fish.
Yep.
We are playing in amplified mode, which should make things rather interesting. Look at him. All his clothes. But yeah, amplified, pirates, what could possibly go wrong?
Yes, fall damage mostly. There's death counters on the tap screen. I'm up to 7 now. Well, how low is your ping?
Wow.
Team small ping.
Yes.
Anyway, I've got stuff for you.
Ooh! I have presents.
I've got... fish.
I like fish.
So you can eat. And then this. I'm
got
throwing them straight at you.
Ooh,
there you
look
go.
At the sea and mending.
Yeah. So that rod should never really break. Hello,
that makes
Esther.
Me happy.
You okay? Yeah. Esther's in here too. And then some of this, and some of this, and some of this, and some of this.
Ooh.
Just to get you started a bit.
Oh, you're a good'un.
Because you're slow on the uptake.
Right, hang on, but first, it's only customary.
Yeah.
Punch the tree.
Just briefly.
One punch is enough. Two for good measure.
There we go.
Right. Show me spawn.
So.
Tree farm.
And then this way.
Ooh, dark oak trees.
Farm. So, farms.
Horse. BB's lovely horse.
That's my
looking a bit thin.
Horse. Yeah, I mean, I tried feeding him apples and stuff, but he wasn't having them, so. I just went, whatever.
I'm going to call the RSPCA and yo ass.
So, we've got.
I've seen Wolf Farm on Joe the Pirate's video.
Yeah, sheep.
I'm going to take 3 pieces of wool.
It was multicultural sheep for a while, but then Sigs just needs white sheep for his airship. So so we've got segregation sheep as well.
Great. Thanks, Sig.
Yeah, racism.
Chicken farm?
Yeah, but there's no
chickens.
Because we had some lag problems.
Yeah, like my chicken box on the old Beercraft server.
Yes, a little bit like that. But there was somewhere over there, somewhere, I can't remember. There was like 1,000 chickens.
Wow.
Yeah, so that wasn't fun for it.
It knew.
This was where the old
tree farm
was, but someone's planted these as well, so we've got secondary tree farm.
Always
care farm
good to
up
have
there.
A backup.
This is... charcoal maker.
That's what I always make.
I think it's empty. Yeah, it's what Anders always makes as well. So Anders made this.
I taught him how to make that.
Well, there you go. It's like you made
my design that I stole off Mumbo.
Yeah. So this is the starter hut place.
Didn't Joe say this was going to be sort of town hall? Eventually?
It will be when he this will get torn down and he'll build a proper place. Enchantment-y place?
Where?
Ooh. Where I am. If you ever make it to 30 levels, which I have yet to do, because I keep falling down and dying. You know what?
Is this Vine Farm or just Jungle Tree?
That's just a Jungle Tree. Vine Farm's up here.
On the side of Joe's house. On the side of the starter house.
Yeah, look, there it is.
Not going all that way, just to see vines.
Okay.
Squid!
Squid Farm.
Cactus Farm, Cocoa Bean Farm.
Cactus, Cocoa Beans. And then, have you got yourself a boat?
Yes!
We can have a bit of a look about. Now, I don't know how good this tour is going to be, because I don't really know where everyone's stuff is.
I've missed the times where you used to just look where you were going and steer.
Yeah, that's not the way anymore. Oh, you could have actually got in my boat, and it could have been a guided tour.
I'm going to put my boat back.
Do you want to do that? We might as well use some of the 190
new features. And give me my boat. Oak boat. Ooh, does that mean there's going to be new textures? Yes, because yours is different.
Yeah. You going to get in? There we go.
Ha-ha!
So.
You got a pretty head.
Thanks. There we go. I might go into F5. Up here.
Lava.
Yes.
Rugged path. She should have used the new path blocks.
I said that as well, but I think she wants to do this to start with. She might put some paths in afterwards.
I like the bridge.
So this is going to be...
This is pretty!
Ooh.
Is that skeleton army?
Yeah, I think so, possibly.
Should we not mess with those?
Let's not mess.
But also, a very good example of the new 1.9 features.
Yeah, it is. These are going to be like little houses and stuff, I think.
How much wall do you need to make a bed?
Three.
I've brought three.
Are you using planks?
Yep.
Or logs?
Planks.
Three planks and then three wool across the top. Of the planks.
Three planks across the top, three wool underneath.
No. Do you...
No?
Wait, think about a bed.
Yeah.
Do you sleep on the wooden part with the mattress underneath?
I didn't know that's who it was.
Think about your own bed.
I sleep on the floor.
Clearly. I sleep in a basket in the corner. I think someone else is around here somewhere, but I can't remember where and who. This is the worst tour ever. I did mention this before.
Yeah, but you know what?
Well, I think that's someone's fun. Up there. I can't remember. That might be Knock, possibly.
The Knock boss. I like this bridge.
It's a nice bridge. On your right, you will see skeleton horses.
Hello, skeleton horses.
Whoop. Further in front now, up in that
spiders.
Little... Spiders?
Spider.
Oh, yeah.
On the shore.
In that little caverny thing, that's Banjo.
Hello, Banjo.
He's going to go all the way up through there.
Wait.
But anyway, this is Joe's hole in the wall.
Hello, on Joe's hole in the wall.
On your left.
It's with also all saddles.
Over here is somebody. Still not sure who this is. There's no signs again.
I need to check. Hang on. I've just realised I've got no sounds.
Well done. Over here is the way up to my base, as it
your
is
base.
At the moment. Which we can go and have a look at if you want.
Yeah, cool.
Boop.
Hello, Zomballs.
Make use of that sword you made.
Oh, you can't smash click anymore, can
you? You gotta wait.
I got a level.
Good job. Oh.
And a pig.
Don't kill the pig.
Why?
That's beach pig.
Is he like tree pig's like a strange cousin?
Yeah, beach pig. So up the ladder.
Eating on ladder, eating on ladder. A long ladder.
It is a long ladder. It's amplified. And then across the danger bridge.
This is terrible.
Stuff falls down off you, off the top as well. Get you. Whoops. I fell.
It was the ultimate danger bridge.
Yeah. And then... this is what I've got so far.
Oh my gosh. More danger areas.
Yeah. And some chests. If you go this way...
why isn't the sleeping thing working?
Gotta give it a chance.
There we go. There we go. Which way have you gone?
Down. Hello.
Ah, there's a ladder.
And then this is the start of my house.
These are your footings.
Not this bit. This bit is the start.
These are your footings.
This is as far as I've got with my house.
Because you're going like steampunky, aren't you?
Sort of. It's probably more mock Tudor, really. So.
Sweet.
Continue with the tour. Up there, you see that airship?
That's Super Sig's, isn't it?
Yeah, that's Sig's airship. And that is everything I know.
Awesome, right.
Which wasn't very much. Whoa! What do you matter? Ah!
A thing's attacking you. That's skelly army, isn't it?
Yeah, I thought that was one that had already gone off. But
nope.
He wasn't.
Turns out,
nope. No, turns out, no.
This here is going to be my base. Oh, hang on, there's a sign. Entrance to Wolflord's base. Damn it!
Where are you? You're still stood on the beach for me.
Nope.
Where are you?
I claim this cove in the name of Talbotron.
You can give me the tour?
Yeah.
For serious.
As soon as we start up again.
It's like not raining for like 3 seconds. Well, at least the rain sounds are nice. No.
I wouldn't know, I still have no sounds.
And thunderstorm.
Right. Putting my sign down. Talbotron's... Cove of
Misfortune.
No.
Zombies.
Cove of Delight. So waterfall, as I'd planned.
Yes.
I did like waterfall. Tree in a rock, which I hadn't planned, but it's kinda cool.
Nice.
Sugarcane farm, already started. See, look.
There you go, all mod cons.
And a
plus,
tunnel.
Plus and a minus sign in white bricks.
Oh, yeah! Oh, that's so. That's staying, that is. That is staying.
And someone's tunnel.
And a random tunnel. That is literally just a tunnel because tunnel.
Is someone building the other side of here? Is that what
the
tunnel's
so.
For? There's another tunnel here.
Follow the tunnels.
There's a staircase. Are you following me?
Yep.
This is where we find out that someone's already building where you want to build.
And it's where I have a mini heart attack.
Yeah, this is a long staircase.
It's amplified.
I think we're both going to have a heart attack. I think we're nearly there. Yeah, there, here we go. Oh, bed. Little chest.
Oh, is this someone's house?
Oh, lag. Oh, that was hardcore lag, that was.
This is someone's house.
Yeah, but
no,
where's...
No, it's not. No, it's not.
What? I think this probably is someone's house.
Is someone's house, yeah, but yeah. My bits...
Your bits
I'd
is...
I'd say that was...
Your bits I'd is say... separate to this house.
Yes, I'd say so.
It's spawn, so we're going to be fairly close together, but I think you're separate enough.
I think, I'll leave it to like the judge.
I'm going to try and get rid
But
of.
yeah. Yep. No.
Yep, no. Yep,
I think I'm
no.
safe. I think I'm
Yep.
safe there. Oh
Yeah.
no! No!
Then there she goes. Grats. So that was Talbs all welcomed. And this is his little area over here. Which I haven't seen since I came down here when he found it. Ooh, he's been doing some things. It's a nice little bridge. Nice. Was that square before? I can't remember. He's taken down this little hill. Get himself some taters. Tubbs's crib, yo. Your crib looks terrible. Get to work. Love Haven. No, it's true. Mostly just flatten this off. Anywho, speaking of cribs looking terrible, yo. I've been doing some more work on mine. Just over here. You live too far away, Talbs. I might put a bridge across here once I know how the town hall type community building that Joe's building is going to turn out. I might see if I can join up a bridge over to the tree farm and to the folks living over there. Hello, horse. You need a name. Joe's made a start on the new and improved spawn building. And is it getting to be night time? Yes, it is. Let us sleep in a bed. Sleep in a bed. Suck on a door. Sleep in a bed. Oh, noes. Okay. So, what I have done, I jump in my boat, is filled in a bit of this. Let's just get a bit closer so you can see. Whoop whoop boo. Still not sure about this. Still think that's a little bit too tall, but I'm wondering when I've got some other stuff in, it might look a bit better. But this is what I meant by mock Tudor, sort of wooden support framework. And then I think it was like rendered or plastered or some such thing, white. So it's a bit like that. Oh, boats. If you could just turn a bit slower, that would be ace. So that's as far as I've got a little bit with some spaces for windows. I haven't done the side yet because I don't know if I'm going to have something coming out of there. But yeah, this is it. Whoop. This is it so far. And there's some windows here. There might be some windows in the side there. That's why I haven't decided. I haven't put that in yet because I don't know where exactly they'll be. And some windows up there. And then that there is going to be one of the first roofs. There might be a little extensiony bit coming out of here or there, but that is going to be the first main roof, and that is going to be the height of that. So yes, this is as far as I have got. Let's have another look around from this side. Whoop, boats. So I think it's going to look all right. I've got some cracked stone bricks to put in here to make that look a bit different. I might put some mossy underneath here. Possibly. But yes, I think that's not looking too bad. So I think I'm gonna carry on working a bit on this. See if I can get a roof put in. What I will do, a lot of people are using the B-Dubs texture pack. So I'm tempted to see what it looks like in said texture pack. Ooh, the little dark thingies round. Well, that looks different. Load everything. Ah, don't look too bad, I don't think. That looks alright. Yeah, not too bad. I kind of like the logs with that little dark bit on it, but I'm not sure. I'm not sure whether how much I want to keep it. Some things I like in this texture pack. The water, meh, I don't know about the color. When you get big walls of stone like this, the deviation in stone texture looks a bit odd, but yeah, it doesn't look too bad. Doesn't look too bad at all. So, anyway, I think that's probably going to be it for this episode. I've waffled long enough. So, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.